Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dan of AhmedDan.com. You're watching one of my Australia travel videos, and today I'm taking you to the Lysterfield Park, which is 40 kilometers east of Melbourne. Lysterfield Park is home to hundreds of kangaroos. In Australia, there are about 17 different species of kangaroos, but the kangaroos we are going to be chasing and seeing in the Lysterfield Park are mainly Eastern Grey Kangaroos. So these kangaroos can, the males can reach up to 1.5 meter high. The tail can be another meter long, and then they can weigh up to 60 kg. So they have a speed of 20 kilometers per hour, and they can actually maintain that speed for long periods of time. And they can even reach 65 kilometers per hour on short distances, and with hops up to 6 meters long. So I'll be chasing some kangaroos, and we'll look at these beautiful animals. So enjoy the video, and forget about subscribing this channel, forget about liking this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you shortly.
What is it? Birdie.